Okay, here we go. You know what day it is. Do you know what day it is? If you don't know what day it is, I swear.
Guess what? It's Wednesday Wisdom.
So Wednesday Wisdom, I always get made fun of for standing like this when they get ready at my counter, but I honestly think it makes getting ready easier, and I don't know why, guys. Wednesday Wisdom, don't be like Khaleesi. Don't fall behind the dryer, because you got the cone of shame.
Dallas, what happened to Khaleesi? Khaleesi, oh goodness. Oh, you look so sad.
Wednesday Wisdom. The more highlighter, the better. Make it look like you got a mirror on your face, honey. Wednesday Wisdom. Instead of using your leg as, like, a place to wipe your makeup off your hands, maybe grab a tissue, you know? Wednesday Wisdom. If you yell really loud, your mom will probably reply, "Mom, we gotta go!"
Mom, turn that air conditioning up. It's about to be Beyonce in here. Who run the world? Squirrels.
Wednesday Wisdom.
Make sure you take a photo of your cupcakes before you start eating them, because this is not a pretty photo at all.
Wednesday Wisdom. I'm about to lay some real knowledge down on you. Don't ever trust somebody who says they don't like icing. Boom. Like, who doesn't like icing? Like, if you eat a cupcake without icing, it's just cake. Without icing. Like, it's not a... What?
Besides it being Wednesday Wisdom, Wednesday is also my favorite day of the week because...
New episodes of Tween Fest on Go 90 with Funny or Die are up every Wednesday. So we got episode 4 flying to you right now with David Koechner as a guest, who you may know from Anchorman as one of his many credits. Such a funny episode. My character Madison is going through some crazy stuff right now. So make sure you tune in every Wednesday on Go 90 for more episodes of Tween Fest.
Dude, Wednesday Wisdom, this Pokeball journal,
major key, okay? Wednesday Wisdom, on Wednesday night, you come to Hamburger Mary's and play Drag Queen Bingo!
No, those bingos.
Oh, those bingos.